Can you believe that this Rolex Oyster Perpetual costs $20,000? And this one too. Both of these are Rolexes customized by chrome hearts, and all they did to the watch was adding a new band. Does this watch cost $20,000 in your opinion?